Charles Robinson's asking Scott Hall.
He's right in there.
How much more can be...
This will work.
Can we take... How much more can Scott Hall take?
Look, everybody...
The punishment, the figure four continues. Back up now. Hall got out of it. Knocks down Ric Flair.
It's a mid-ring collision. Both men are out.
The referee administering the mandatory 10 count.
Flair's in a bad part of town, though. Don't let Flair make that tag. Keep him down.
Look at Hollywood Hogan's come out. What's it? He's got a bucket in his hand. And Flair being held by the Disco Inferno. Was in that bucket, but Mongo is hurting. Hogan slides through, and Flair is a man alone.
Three against one now. That's, he's in trouble.
That's what it is. Mongo, whatever was in that bucket, got in his eyes, and he is still down. And now Ric Flair at the mercy of the Wolfpack.
Hit the great equalizer, but Disco Inferno comes in.
Goldberg's come up.
They're in.
And Goldberg standing beside of the president. Oh my goodness.
Spear for Disco.
Bam, bam, Bigelow's out.
Bigelow's just see Goldberg. CW!